hard time hustling. We hard time, hard time hustling. We hard time, hard time hustling.
House of Remix Industry.
Mama been laid off.
She ain't working no more.
Papa been laid off.
He said things done got slow.
My father's been laid off.
He been locked down
for more than 2 years now. Ooh, can't get a job. Billy can't get a job.
My world is crumbling, times is hard, they were before, but oh my God, mama mad at pops cause he ain't working, but today she lost her job. Now what in the fuck is we supposed to do? We on our last loaf of bread. Got cereal, but no milk, Kool-Aid, no sugar, what the hell? And they come Mr. Bill Collector, beating down the door for dough. Mama say when they come a knocking, y'all don't say nothing, get on the floor. Kinda hard to see at night in a house when it ain't no lights and shit. No gas or water, had to borrow H2O from my relative. Hell, it feels like I ain't even here. I'm ready to get up and get on my own, but I got 3 more fucking years. Nigga, feel with a big dream to make it on out this ghetto. But the devil won't settle, fucking up my levels, he won't let go. I'm living to die, it seems I just can't win. I'm high, but I'm stopping to realize I done drunk this whole fifth of gin. I'm 17 and drinking like I'm grown up. I got some problems, plus I need some money. And it's really all because
mama been laid off.
She ain't working no more.
Papa been laid off.
He said things done got slow.
My brother's been laid off.
He been locked down for more than 2 years now.
Listen to the blues. There's nothing sacred. Breathing hatred. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We have to face it. One can take it. And feel no
nigga, I'm struggling, hustling, struggling like I want it. And fuck school right now, I'm hungry. And I can't eat that damn diploma. But on this corner, I can eat every day. All I gotta do is slang this J. Nigga, if business keep going this way, me and my family is finna be straight. I'm glad I took that $50 that grandma gave me. Bought me a double up, now it's all about coming up. I'ma pick it back next week with Pete. Took my ass straight to the block with a hip in the rocks, y'all. And it's my first time I'm new and watching for cop calls. By the end of the night, a nigga sold all the rocks. I'm tripping, I'm looking at all the dough I got. I said the big came and sold the block and locked it. Made me some profit, so nigga, tonight my people gon' be eating no lobster. Hate to say it, but I think these streets done really created a monster. Cause now that I see how thick I can come up by breaking the law, why in the hell is you steady telling me to go and get a job? Fuck that, nigga, this is my thing right now. Now I know I'm walking home happy, smiling, and I ain't even thinking about
mama been laid off.
She ain't working no more.
Mama been laid off.
He say things done got slow.
My brother's been laid off.
He been locked down for more than 2 years now.
My brother's been laid off.
He been locked down
for more than 2 years now. Help them to strive. Help them to move on. Help them to have some future. Help them to live long. Help them to live life. Help them to smile. Don't let them stay home and listen to the blues.
Business was moving. So a nigga assuming I could do something proving, like new jewels, clothes, shoes. Cut out that coupe, I'm out here doing it. Got me a cold ass bra, and that's something I never had. But I'm never mad, cause I done snagged one bad one with my young ass. Once I turned 18, it was on. But my brother started writing home, telling me to leave this shit alone. I say, what? Nigga, he don't know that I'm too deep in this. I'm living and breathing the street shit. And if I don't play the crook, you ain't gon' have shit on your books. Look, give me a minute, I'll tell him a minute, I promise I will. As soon as I finish this last row, I'ma drop the dice after this last row. Literally, he know
well. I got no intentions of leaving this shit here. I'm finna get rich here. When you get out, you have some shit here. If you still care, made enough money to move my moms and pops to a new pad. They were suspicious, but they ain't chillin', cause this more shit than we ever had. But shit went bad, 6 in the morning. Crashing through my door was the feds, and I want that bread. We want you. And I'm like, ooh, should've listened to my brother, huh? But I'm like, fuck it, nah. Mama got to bugging out when them popo got to cuffing pops. Now I'm in the courtroom and they ask me how I plead. I tell the judge straight up, I've been having problems and it's all because
mama been laid off.
She ain't working no more.
Papa been laid off.
He said things done got slow.
My brother's been laid off.
He been locked down
for more than 2 years now. Ooh, mama been laid off.
She ain't working no more.
Papa been laid off.
He said things done got slow.
My brother's been laid off.
He's been locked down for
more than 2 years now.
Monday, we're gonna wake up. The ghetto's all around.